All right, Coach. Well, first thing starts, is it possible for this team to play a boring baseball game?
It would be nice.
Yeah.
You know, on either end. I guess you don't ever want to lose, but I think they compete every day, and they're in a very competitive conference, so there's your math equation right there. And, you know, we've had them on midweek games, too, and that's because we're an SEC team and other teams want to beat us. And also, we've played a bunch of really great programs, and it shows with our strength of schedule. So all that mixed up in a pot makes for exciting baseball, and I guess if you're a fan or you happen to be watching, I don't know why you'd want it any other way.
And obviously, tough loss last night. What does it say about this team? They've done it a couple times this year, just the way they've bounced back, and it's close when they're at the end. You know, I'm sure everyone's a little nervous. What did it mean to you to see them come back and get the win today?
Yeah, I mean, it was a bigger story, I think, than most people realize. It was Camden Sewell on the mound who had the loss for us last Sunday, which was a crushing blow for us, and that was his next time on the mound. And also, he grew up in a household of Florida Gator fans and had to, you know, watch Gator football his whole life. So there was kind of a little cool backstory to it. But the bottom line is it was as intense of a game as you can imagine, and it could have been different. It could have been a bunch of guys pouting about yesterday. And the Vandy series, you know, winning on Tuesday against Austin Peay, who's a really good club even, and coming back down from there. And today just shows resiliency, and that's what we talked about in right field. So, you know, regardless of what happens this day forward, they need to remember this team is being resilient, and they should be. Like I said, you got to hook it up every day against teams like Florida.
And so far this series, your best players have been your best players. Obviously, Andre now kind of leading the way offensively. Can you talk about Andre's performance today at four hits and just kind of what he means to this team?
Well, you know, the thing about Andre, too, another backstory is he's real sick. So I don't know if all that started in the first inning with them taking to exception to how slow he was going, but he was really sick before the game. And Q and Woody are trying to help him, but the bottom line is there's nothing that's going to change him. And we just kind of brought up Michael Jordan game six against the Jazz to him. You know, you just go out and play. It might make you better. And, you know, I don't know how he did it, but I guess it did kind of make him better. You know, he really had a great day, but it's kind of an Andre day, too, to be honest with you. And to have his focus and strength underneath him to make that play at third base out late in the game says the kid's got a lot of focus and a lot of heart. Because, like I said, he kind of made me miserable during pregame because he wasn't feeling too good.
And obviously, rubber game in the SEC tomorrow. What are you kind of expecting to see from your team tomorrow afternoon?
You know, I think from both teams, kind of the same deal. They can really hit. I think our guys grind away at bats to kind of try and stay on par with how much talent they have offensively. You know, what we have and what they have pitching-wise, that game's such a blur. I'm not sure, but, you know, we'll start Lingenfelter and we'll go from there, and it's probably going to be one of those games where Florida's fans are on their feet in the ninth inning for one reason or another, and obviously I'm hoping it's the bottom of the ninth and it has an outcome like it did today. But, you know, it's kind of why you do it, so you can compete against the best. They got all kinds of numbers up there and a national championship sign, so our guys should just be excited about the opportunity and just go play ball.
Thanks, Coach. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.